Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on quickly deleting multiple contacts at once on iOS. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. By default, there is no way to delete multiple contacts at once on iPhones. You can delete contacts one at a time by tapping Edit and then scrolling all the way down to the Delete button at the bottom. It is possible to delete multiple contacts at once if you have a computer. You can go to iCloud.com and delete them that way. But for this tutorial, I'll show you a trick to do it via the iPhone with an app. The app you need is called Contacts Groups, Text and Email. Once you've installed it, open it up. Give it permission to access your contacts. Tap the Contacts tab from the bottom of the app. On the Contacts page, tap Select from the top left. Now select every contact you want to delete. If you want to select every single contact at once, then tap the tick button at the top right. You can now tap the Delete button. Confirm your decision to permanently delete the selected contacts. Those contacts have now been deleted from your iPhone. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.